Go. Drivers behind the lines, 3, 2, 1, go.
As the robots take off, these robots seem to be very adept at loading cargo into the upper and lower hub on their own with no human intervention. Coming out of the autonomous period, that's a very good score. Team 4388, Richbotics begins scoring by throwing cargo into the upper hub. For the Red Alliance, the prototypes are able to pull in two pieces of cargo, but before they can try to unload it, the first-year Ravens play defense and move them out of their comfort zone. Spartak Robotica has been trying to pick up cargo and line up for a good shot. The prototypes seem to have a piece of cargo jammed where they don't want it to be. I don't know how that's going to work out for them. Ah, they were able to dislodge it. Over in the red hangar, Team 5933 Judgment Call has begun its climb, as has the prototypes. Judgment Call is on the high rung. Prototypes are now also on the high rung, with Judgment Call working to make it to the traversal rung. The whistle means there's 30 seconds left in the match. 4388 Ridgebotics runs over to the blue hangar to begin its climb. Team 1828 for the Red Alliance is also climbing. It is on the middle bar. Red appears to have two on the traversal bar and one on the mid bar. The Blue Alliance has two on the middle bar, and this is a Blue Alliance victory. 74-62, relatively close. Each member of the Blue Alliance will receive 3 ranking points. 2 for the win, 1 for the amount of cargo they loaded. The Red Alliance will also, Red Alliance members